The Japan court ruling comes after a woman used a frozen embryo without the father's knowledge.